coming. I'd like to do two fairly common girls tonight. Avril Lavigne. She steals men from boys, men from girls again. She probably steals men from boys too. She's no moral code. She also steals, or at least their songwriters, steal their catchy pop types from pop bands from the 70s called the Rubinoos. They have a song called I Want to Be Your Boyfriend, which is exactly the same as Avril Lavigne's song. So they settled out of court, and every night in solidarity, we cover the Rubinoos. And at the end of the tour, we're giving them all of the profit. All of it. Yeah. Sounds good. They owe us $4,500. Yes, you know, easy come, easy go. But this is their song. I want to say, I didn't write this song. The second half of this song that they wrote sounds a bit like it was written in Japanese and then translated through like Google Translate. Emphasize, I did not write the words to this. I Want to Be Your Boyfriend by the Rubinoos.
Thank you, sir.
Papa Radical. The songs to that. The Union Howl.
To Alex.
Thank you. And get nuts.
Look what they've done to my song.